I watch the president, and sometimes the words are okay, but you just look at the body language. There's something going on. Look, there's something going on, and the words are not often okay.
What does that mean, there's something going on?
There's just bad feeling, and a lot of bad feeling about him.
When you are focused on something as big as safeguarding the country and combating violent extremism, it's important not to get distracted by things that are so small.